Hey guys, coming to you from Fastlane Classic Cars here in St. Charles, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 55 Chevy convertible.
It's looking really clean. Here, I'll step back and give you a view of the whole thing here. You know, you don't see quite as many of the convertibles. And this one is really slick. Under the hood here, we have the factory 265 in there. See, it's got the factory exhaust manifolds, the generator, got the Chevrolet script, you know, valve covers, factory air cleaner and carb setup. There you go. But it's all looking, you know, painted up, nicely detailed. Looks good under there. Of course, lots of chrome on this car, and it's all looking nice and slick. And we've got the steel wheels with the correct Chevy hubcaps and the wide whites, you know. And it's got the nice chrome trim down here along the lower quarter panel and along the rocker panel as well. Pretty slick. Glass looks good. Top's in really nice shape as well. And there's your Bel Air badging. There you go. And of course, it's got the two-tone, which is so common to use. Take a look inside here. Two-tone interior as well, looking really slick. Got the kind of split back bench seat there. See if I can get some better focus for you. And it's got the factory steering wheel with the horn hoop and the classic 50s Chevy speedometer there. That's pretty cool. Really looks nice inside. And you can see the Bel Air badging over there as well, and the clock. Two-tone door panels as well. Lots of nice little trim pieces, even like around the gas door here. Pretty cool. Very sharp looking car. I don't know if it's probably too dark to see under here, but it's all black painted underneath, but it's very clean and nice. There's your little trunk emblem there. It's got a nice set of exhaust tips on it. Let's see that. Take another look over at the dashboard there. There you go. Looks really nice inside and out. Here's the specs on it. 55 Bel Air, two-door convertible. 265 with the Power Glide. Hopefully you guys can pause that and read it. Let me see if I can get one more look at the side, and then we'll call this one done. It's a little tight in here to get the whole thing in there.
Alright guys, so I thought you might like a look at that one. We're going to keep looking around and see what else they can find. And I'll see you later. Bye.